the next assignment.
Alright. Now that that's over. And I can put this lockpick up. Because I don't want to lose that. Oh my god, that's loud. Alright, so... here come the rare stuff. Let's get it. Let's put that in there. Oh my god, you know what? I didn't even go to the... that whole time I was trying to finish the mission, I never even went and got the, to the guy selling weapons. Or the female selling weapons. I never got over there. Oh, well, such is life. Get this. Oh, wait. Forgot, we got a new decoration in here. Oh, that requires a deluxe pack. This does too? Really? I unlock stuff and it that requires a deluxe. Man! Never mind. Alright, so where are we gonna go here? Not there. Alright, should we go to Paris? Should we go to Miami? I can do Miami. This is light work. Only issue is where they gonna start me is where we at. But I gotta get a silenced pistol kill. I can pacify guards unnoticed. And I can do a net breaker.
Have a good trip, 47.
I can do those. White shirt, the red tie. You know the vibes? The black vest. Territories are alert. It's not phasing me so far.
Welcome to Miami. The syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. Godspeed, 47.
You know the crazy thing about this? This game alone, because they said there's a fake NPCs and real NPCs. So the real NPCs are those two. Everybody else is fake. Everybody else is a fake NPC. So, but if I miss my target, which is this dude right here, it's gonna be a problem. So
I broke my leg outside that Mexican restaurant. He told me this was going to be the easiest money I ever made. Because he said the large sombrero
to Lars Sombreros, distracted him, and that's how he fell over his own kid. Bro, you know how embarrassing that sounds right now? Alright, so he's walking. I could have took him out, but where would he have went if... Alright, hold on. Oh. Taking those with me. Two coconuts. There's a lot of cameras out here. Alright, that's out of here. Not y'all sitting here putting more cameras in here that y'all normally don't do. Is there a crate in here though? I just get the rusty nail, cause staying there too long, that lady catches you. Totally forgot he was a guard too. Kinda makes my job a whole lot easier. That's number two right there, so. That's done. All right, let's get the...
Hey, can you do me a favor?
Hey. No. Where does this take me again?
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to the area. You've got to cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we
are Jesus H. Christ, I could use some assistance here.
So that's Bruno Diaz. Came in third last year on this track. He'd want to do better this time.
Wait, what? Why would I go in here? Oh, I'm locked in here? Are you serious? Yo, you see this? I'm locked in here now. Oh, that's crazy. Actually, no, I'm not.
This race, not
until the clock ticks. Are you crazy? You shouldn't be in there.
Well, sir, can you get out the way? Thank you. Man was about to leave.
Really?
Thought I was stuck in there for good. I'm about to be mad.
Couldn't be prettier here in Miami. Yes, sir. The crowd's having a good one.
Alright, so where do you go, mister?
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you. Gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Can you believe the
security
nerve of that ticket?
If I see anything, I'm just sure. For all you race buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium after a few years of regular sparkling wine. That is real champagne from the eastern region of France. Fun fact of the day, folks. There is still some time to go, folks.
Bro, I feel like if I shoot.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks again.
This is the. This is the part where I said these are non-NPC part.
Anticipation here is just so high. This is the place to be.
I should have just broke his neck. That could have been the easy kill.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Well, good thing we ain't going for Silent Assassin.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
There's only a few minutes left, folks.
It's getting messy. Ooh, look at that as a body. We're going to, sir.
Newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix.
Actually, you know what? The third guard. Wait a minute. Ooh, there's a safe in here? Bam. Alright. Alright, that's one. What else is missing? Here's the rest of it. Is it upstairs?
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Where's the third?
I don't believe it.
Look at the bottom. Let me just
It's gotta be downstairs. Wait a minute, it all would be in the same building, so...
Let me know if I can be of help.
Don't forget.
Well, if you could find the third clue for the, I don't have the cannabis joint. Where's the third clue for the safe? I need that little bit of cash.
Lots of security here.
Mm-hmm.
And Moses Lee crossed the line first. So, that's it, Moses. Moses Lee and Team Calhoun.
Nah, man, that jank is around here somewhere, and I cannot find it. Our new Chinese champion. Yeah, wow. So it's not in here. Bro, wait. You know what?
Respect the badge. Secure that firearm.
Bro, I have a camera in my hand. You talking about secure the firearm. What firearm are you referring to, sir? I don't know. I'm going to come back.
Sponsor of the Global Innovation Race.
Let me get this last target out the way. Which is... Who is it? Oh, it's another guard.
I love this job, don't you?
Yeah, I love it. Amazing. Come on, find your way to the bathroom, sir. Oh, you going in the security room.
Thank you.
safe in the finish, because you'll be throwing up a lot. Any day you want to finish throwing up.
Turns out that before joining the Global Innovation Race, he was a mascot at the Prescott Frontier Days, America's oldest rodeo. Yes, sir, we've headhunted a real superstar mascot. Make sure to get your selfie before the show's over.
Well, come on, give me a break.
Oh my god, it's too late, it's too late, ah, it's too late!
Done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Get back to the safe house.
We're out of here.
In touch.
But it's two things I need. I need to find the last piece to this safe here. But that was it. I was about to be geeked. Oh man, come on now. Where is it?
Yes, thank you.
Where is it? Sir. Find me this last piece to the safe. It's gotta be here somewhere. Matter of fact, what if I go to another building and, like this one over here. Wait. Oh, that's a screwdriver. Man! I feel like this has to be over here. Like, they just literally screwed me all the way over with just two clues and not three. Where's the third clue? Is it in here? Man, some rat poison. Man, where is this third clue? Am I overlooking it? It's coconuts. Alright, so again, there was a tablet. Alright, give me the camera back. There's a tablet. There's a safe. There's nothing down here but a bottle. Nothing over here. Up the stairs.
You look well prepared.
Wait, is that it? Meh! Oh, that's very
heading out to grab a bite.
Alright, let me collect this cash. One more stop, and And that would be out here.
Deserving Moses Lee.
Please join me in applauding his effort.
I don't know, man. From the looks of things, this is a little too easy for me, except for the fact that the game will blue screen. I don't even know who that is. Who is this guy?
Keep security tight.
Keep security tight.
Alright, anywho. I gotta run all the way over here. Man, this is a long run. We did everything we said we was gonna do. So we're out of here. Let me talk over this real quick.